Some of y'all need to stop trying to please folk and concentrate on pleasing God. One of the biggest problems we have is we're constantly trying to please people. And when you please people, people control you. Anybody that makes you act out of character controls you. Anybody that can make you act a fool controls you. You should never argue or fight with a fool. Because anybody that walks up and see y'all arguing and fighting, to them it's just two fools. Because they don't know who the fool is. But if anybody can bring you down to their level, that means they control you. You should never let people make you act a fool up in here. Because that means they control you. Nobody should control you to make you do anything you don't want to do.